The breaker blocker is ideal for locking out oversized and irregularly shaped switches. To permanently install the yellow mounting rails, first clean the surface of the circuit breaker panel face using the provided alcohol wipes. The red bar is used to lock the switch in the off position during lockout/tagout applications. Position red bar through the yellow mounting rails and against the switch when it is in the off position. Verify that the switch cannot be thrown. Position the green bar against the switch in the on position, and again, verify that the switch cannot be thrown when the bar is in position. Mark the yellow rail positions with a visible mark. Align the yellow mounting rails on each side of the breaker switch with the marks made. Peel the backing from the high bond permanent tape and place the rails onto the clean surface. Place the blocking bar holder on the switch panel to store the unused blocking bars. To block the switch in the off position, place the red blocking bar. Insert a padlock with a tag in one of the yellow bars at the red bar level. The green bar can be used as a security device to lock on switches that control fire protection pumps, computer systems, emergency lighting, etc.